Hey, what's up? I would like to welcome you all to Water Your Soil. As you can see, the environment is different. The lighting is different, so please bear with me. But anyways, this video is gonna be about your credit and how people take advantage and make money off your bad credit. So if you have bad, poor, or even fair credit, this video is gonna be about how people take advantage of your credit, and you don't wanna fall into that category. So you wanna watch this video to the end. All right, let's get into it. Okay, some people may be watching this and wondering, like, how in the world are people making money off of your credit score? Well, what I mean by they and people making money off of your credit score, I'm referring to lenders. So it could either be a credit card lender, it could be an auto lender, it could be a bank, any kind of lender that's distributing money out to you, whether it's through a loan, whether it's through a credit card, whatever it is. Now, with credit cards, it's a little different because you have to actually qualify for a credit card. But if you are being bad with your credit card, they're gonna make money off of you, but that's something totally different. But when it comes to things like payday loans and buy here, pay here lots and things of that nature, they are making money off of you. I read somewhere that some of the interest rates on the payday loans is sometimes three digits, and that's ridiculous. Like, I really hope that's not true. Hope that's not true, because if it is true, that's very sad, predatory, and unfortunate. However, it's up to us to know better. It's up to us to have our credit together. That way we don't have to deal with those type of circumstances, you know, because if your credit is bad, you have to do whatever you can to improve your credit score. It's very important that you do whatever it takes to improve your credit score. That's very important. And you know, that's why I decided to start posting on YouTube. I didn't have to post on YouTube. As I always tell people, I had a class and still do have a class, a credit class that's online, an online credit course that teaches people about how credit scoring works. It's not necessarily a credit repair class, but it's a class that teaches people how credit scoring works and how the credit bureaus score credit and how it works. So I decided to create that class. I created that class last year before I joined my YouTube. So I actually had my course before YouTube, and my book was created and released in 2019, at the end of 2019. So I had those things around in order to help people, because I knew it was a problem out there. I would see so many people with payday loans and at buy here, pay here lots. I remember I got a story from back when I was trying to get a car. Everybody know the infamous car story with me, when I was trying to get my car and things like that, and how I didn't get it. Then when I finally got it, I had to return the car back to the dealership. So in between that time, I had an option on the table, and it was for drive time. And with drive time, you know, they wanted me to do, you know, payments every 2 weeks. And the payments that they wanted me to make were, for 1 week, were the payments that I would have been making for a regular car for 4 weeks, for a month, you know. So of course I didn't go with it. I left it on the table, because I'm not going to be paying double for a car that just wouldn't have made sense to me from a rational standpoint. So I left it on the table, and of course I told you all the story about what happened, and I had to get a new engine for the, as I call it, a quote-unquote clunker that I did have. But anyways, you know, payday loans and buy here, pay here places, I always think that they're predatory, but that's just my personal opinion, you know, that's just my opinion. And I'm not the only one who shares that opinion, but I will say that it's up to us, and it's our responsibility to have our credit together so that we can't and we won't get taken advantage of. Because one of the main reasons why I tell people that they want to have a good credit score or excellent credit score, it really doesn't have much to do with the show-off factor, you know, like, oh, look at my credit score, I got good credit, or bragging rights and things of that. It basically has a lot to do with not getting taken advantage of out here, because it is easy to get taken advantage of out here when you don't have good credit. When you have poor or bad or fair credit, it's very easy to get taken advantage of with these interest rates And in the end, you'll end up losing. And you don't want to end up losing, because not only are you going to lose with the time and the amount of time that it's going to have to take you to pay off your loan, you're also going to lose a lot of money. Like, these high interest rates from these payday loans and these buy here, pay here lots, they're ridiculous. No one should be paying those rates. However, if your credit is not good and you do need a vehicle or you do need money, you're forced to do that. And there are options, and some people, I guess, they don't want to take those options, or maybe they're not educated on those options, you know. However, this channel here was created to help people avoid situations like that, so you won't have to deal with a payday loan place, because I know payday loan places can take advantage of you. And, you know, I'm not anyone to crap on people's hustle, but I also don't like people, you know, being taken advantage of, and, you know, people preying on them. But as with anything in the world, the weak get preyed on. That's just what it is. The weak get preyed on. And when you have poor or fair credit, you're going to get preyed on. And I don't want that to happen to any of you. Whoever's watching this video, you don't have to have it like that. You can improve your credit score and you can get the good interest rates and the good loans. You don't have to be paying high interest rates above 20 for a car loan and things like that. You shouldn't be doing that. You shouldn't be paying an interest rate that high. Your interest rate, actually, you should try to get it under 5% for a car loan. And a lot of people are not paying that for a car loan. They're paying 10% and above. And that's not good. That means your credit score is not where it needs to be. So over here at Word of Your Soul, we're focused on, I keep saying we, but it's just me. I'm focused on getting your credit score, helping you get your credit score to a good, comfortable spot. That way, you don't have to be preyed upon, and you can be the one with the options. Because when you have the options, you basically call your own shots. When you're looking for a car and you have good or excellent credit, you don't have to be as desperate as you would have to be if you did have poor or fair credit. You wouldn't have to be treated how I was treated. If you watch my story about how I was treated at the dealership in this video right here, you need to watch that video. It's a good video. Watch my story about how I was treated at the dealership, and I never want to experience that feeling again. And I don't want you to experience that feeling either, whether it's at an auto dealership or a payday spot or wherever. I don't want you to feel that way. So it is very important you take your credit serious. We're about to head into a new year. Take your credit serious and really just focus and lock in. And, you know, hopefully in 2022, your credit will be in a good spot. But as you can see, I'm out of town right now. This is an out of town vlog. And I just wanted to share this vlog with you all, even from out of town. This is how dedicated I am to Word of Your Soil. So the lighting isn't right. And, you know, of course, I don't have my signature glasses, but I'm asking that you all bear with me in this video because the knowledge is still helpful. So if this video has helped you in any kind of way, be sure to hit the like button. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel. If you've been to my channel more than one time, be sure to subscribe. That way, you'll get all the notifications if you hit all notifications. But this is Word of Your Soil. I thank you all for watching. I appreciate you watching. I'm out.